On EA Sports La Liga football, La Liga fixture, Atletico Madrid, they'll be facing Celta Vigo away from home.
Yeah, I think we're in for a few fireworks between these two teams. Plenty of goals in store as well.
Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. And it's gone behind for a goal kick.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of from the match.
Carvajal.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mati Fernandez.
Barcelona, what about their next game, Alan?
Well, they're paired with Malaga, match in La Liga. And the way that they're playing, I think they'll win it pretty comfortably.
They could pose some danger now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement to intercept there. Griezmann. That's Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders.
Yeah, the passer showed he's too easily.
Cleared away by the defender. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. And they've cut it out. Coutinho. Mati Fernandez. Coque. Now Torres. Lost his man. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Coque. Gabi.
He's got his shot off now. Coque!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
To bring them level.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got him move, I think, from the manager. Now they're pressing in at him. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Lionel Messi!
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot. Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Gabi.
Coque.
Fernando Torres.
Try his luck.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, and making this substitution with that game manager in mind.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Then in the shot, go!
And he's put it in for the goal.
How long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but Mart is a...
Pretty straightforward, this match. And the goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Let's see the replay now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Fernando Torres. And the referee block. Signing a goal.
La Liga. Bilbao 1, Sevilla 0. Atletico Madrid 0, Barcelona 2. Girona 0, Villarreal 3. Las Palmas 0, Celta Vigo 0. Take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Barcelona with 24 points. In second, Real Madrid with 18 points. In third, Sevilla with 16 points.
Barcelona. We know they're looking good, feeling good. They had that away win recently in their last game, actually, against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, really good, solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
Shot on!
He's way off target.